Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Ordinary People Show. I'm your host, Jacqueline Dixon. And in studio with me today, we have the Honorable Judy Sgro, MP for Humber River, Black Creek, federal MP. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give Judy a warm welcome. Good morning, good afternoon, Judy. How are you?
Wonderful, Jacqueline. Thank you so much for the opportunity to come today and spend a few minutes with you and with your listeners. And
Judy, we're going to jump right into today's interview. As we know, there's a federal election looming. You are one of the candidates that is up for re-election, and you represent the Humber River Black Creek District. So, Judy, to wrap it up, you've been around for some 30 years, am I correct, in the political arena?
Yes.
So you've spent your time, you've paid your dues, you've put in your time. The federal Liberals right now, even though we have a bit of a controversy on our hands, and maybe you can choose to speak to that, especially coming, being a representative of a community which is so visible, which is filled with visible minorities. Maybe you can speak to the sentiment that you've been hearing since you've been doing your door knocking, you've been traveling, you're canvassing, even today you're out on the road, you took some time off the road to stop into the studio and then you're going to be back on the road again campaigning. Can you tell us, can you speak to any of the controversy right now that we're hearing in regards to our Liberal leader, Justin Trudeau?
Well, I think it's very sad that something that was, first off, something that was done 20 years ago to begin with. All of us were young at one time, and all of us sometimes made poor choices and did things that may not be appropriate in today's world. Mm-hmm. But let me tell you that in knocking on doors and being in the plazas and talking to people to make sure that I'm as sensitive as I need to be if I've missed something. And those in the Black community have told me that how much more love they have for the Prime Minister, that he wanted to have a Black, but he took great pride in that too, and that it's the media that have blown this into something that it shouldn't be, and that they are very supportive, and they're actually looking for finding more ways that they can show how much they support and love the Prime Minister.
It's good to hear that.